Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and it's late, and I'm scattered, so I'm just going to play some stuff. I wanted to listen to some drive-by truckers, and some of it I played already, and some of it I haven't, you know, and I don't really care. I mean, I was talking one time about, you know, I wanted to play something I'd already played, and whatever I wanted, you know, I ended up playing some hit because I just felt like hearing the song. And, you know, somebody wrote in and said, you know, it is your channel. You can do whatever the hell you want. So that's kind of what I'm doing today. So anyway, I'm going to play some drive-by truckers. And this one is a actual official video and all that. It's Thoughts and Prayers. And this is a few years old. But anyway, let's go ahead and listen to it. It's pretty good, and I haven't heard it for a year, so here we go.
Someone to blame, never anywhere to hide. Thoughts and prayers, thoughts and prayers. This white noise in my head, I think I need a filter, a pressure valve to keep from blowing up. When the shit comes down, I pray I can rise above it. Hold me closer when I've had enough. Thoughts and prayers, thoughts and prayers. Glory, hallelujah, you are in our thoughts and prayers. Glory, hallelujah, you are in our thoughts and prayers. And they ask me to explain. It hurts me that I have to look away. The powers that be are in for shame and comeuppance. A generation locked down has their day. They'll throw the bums all out to drain the swamp for real. Perp down the Capitol steps. Show them how it feels. Tramp the dirt down Jesus. You can't pray the rod they'll spare. Stick it up your ass with your useless thoughts and prayers. Stick it up your ass with your useless thoughts and prayers.
Well, I'd forgotten how intense that song is. Like I say, it was recorded a few years back, but it's really current. I don't know. Besides all the lyrics and everything, musically it was a really good song. You know, the good melody and incredible lyrics, and you know, the guitars are good, the whole nine yards and all that. But yeah, the lyrics are pretty intense, and I was just thinking about this today. You know, it's our grandchildren are going to curse my generation because of what we did and what we didn't do. And, you saw all those kids out marching in the street. They're all the ones that are going to have to deal with our mistakes. And when my grandchildren are getting, learning active shooter drills in school, in grade school, that's a problem, and that's one of many that they're going to have to pay for our sins, you might say. So anyway, on that note, I'll end this one. And hit like, subscribe, and all that shit. So we'll see you later, guys. Bye bye.